It's an honor to help.
Something important?
Say what? Make it snappy.
Elves lead the way. Feel the core's power.
Thank you. this place until the shield is up. You fought well, but I did it. And soon the demon god Lok will resurrect me. You haven't won at all.
For the Federation.
Let's see what's here.
How can I help? You have my attention.
For the Federation.
Greetings.
It's an honor to help. Remember this fondly.
Attention!
You need my help? You need my help?
What's the matter?
For the Federation!
You need my help? For the Federation!
What can I do for you? How can I help you?
Just a step on the path for both of us, eh?
I'm here to help.
What can I tell you?
You look confused, child.
Belica, City of Wheels, capital of the Valkian Federation and bastion of civilization on the continent of Arun. We've gathered here, human, high elf, Aman, Baraka, Kastanik, Popori, and Ellen, to withstand a menace we could not face alone. The Argons. Across the sea, on the continent of Shara, our armies are fighting the Argon threat to a standstill. For now. But the Argons aren't the only danger. Not by a long shot. With our army on the Argon front, monsters on our frontiers have become bolder. They've plundered entire towns, and we can't let the home front collapse. We hope that the fighting spirit of our youth can make up for the numbers we lack. Who knows? Maybe you're the next alien. Velik knows we could use one.
Everyone is asking me about what you did on the island of Dawn. Don't get cocky. Impressive to them, but it takes more than that to impress me. And I have little tolerance for glory hounds like you. Kids these days, no sense of proportion. Now get out of here, or headquarters will start to smell like piglin.